Good morning, people. How you guys doing? Oh my God, I'm so happy. I'm popped up. I'm popped. I'm in. I'm ready. Still ready for 2022. Yes, sir. So tell me, how you guys doing? How is 2022 treating you guys? Oh my God. I'm sorry. Forgive me for being so happy. I want to talk about the definition of your own soft life. You know, people, when they're talking about soft life, they talk about carrying cushy bags, driving Lamborghinis, staying in suburbs and everything. But you know, your own definition of soft life can be different from my own. I am living my best life right now, I'm telling you. You know why? I am driving my damn second-hand Foxy from Japan. Yes. That is the definition of myself, my soft life. I am eating whatever that I feel like eating. It might not be sushi, it might not be cheesy in the morning, but I'm so sure that I'm not eating what I used to eat. So that is the definition of my own soft life. I do not even stay in a mansion. I do not even stay in a fancy house or anything, but I'm staying in my own home. So that is the definition of my own self-life. So don't let anybody tell you about anything. If you have achieved anything, celebrate it, whether it is small or big. As long as you feel like God helped you to achieve that thing that you wanted, no matter how small somebody might feel like it is small, for you it is a win. Celebrate it. Don't even feel bad for achieving what you thought was would be impossible, and somebody might think it's nothing. I'm telling you, celebrate each and every milestone. Celebrate the soft life that you feel like you're. If you feel like you reached the soft life, whether somebody feels like it's nothing, for you it is soft life. Celebrate it. If you can now book a hotel for weekend, something we couldn't do. I mean, man, celebrate being able to book a hotel and celebrating your daughter's birthday or celebrating your anniversary with your man. Celebrate that. Celebrate that. It is your own definition of self-life. You are so sure that you're not where you used to be. So why not celebrate it? Why not celebrate it? Celebrate the little milestone that you achieve each and every damn time. And celebrate the soft life you feel like it is soft for you. Don't go about anybody's definition of soft life. No. Thank you, my people, for watching. Up until next time. Love you. Enjoy life. It is beautiful. Enjoy each and every milestone that you achieve in your life. Enjoy each and every little bit of a win that you conquer. Do go out there, conquer the world, be happy, celebrate, and don't be ashamed of celebrating little wins. Yeah? They lead to the big wins. That's right. My name is Itumeleng Moerane, by the way. I hail from Lesotho. Bye-bye.